Welcome to the Housing Trust 2012 Investor Briefing. My name's Carl Guardino. I'm CEO of the Silicon Valley Leadership Group. Thank you. Thank you. I didn't know my mom was here today. Someone applauded. I'm CEO of the Silicon Valley Leadership Group and so proud of what we have collectively created through this nationally recognized housing trust. This is a celebration. We're going to have fun today, and we are delighted that you're here. I'm going to do something kind of different. You know how people are always hoping when they're at the podium that they don't want you to pull out a pen and a pad or a PDA because that means you're multitasking? I want you to do that right now. Please pull out a pen, a pad, a PDA, anything on which you can write down an answer to the following question. Are you ready? Good. What would you do this year, 2012? What would be your big, ambitious 2012 goal if you knew absolutely that you could not fail? Backtrack. 13 years, 1999, Silicon Valley Leadership Group, Housing and Land Use Committee. A member, not an executive, said absolutely no to our work in helping to create the Housing Trust of Santa Clara County. Quote, "It will be the biggest failure in the history of the Silicon Valley Leadership Group." I took exception to that for two reasons. One, the biggest failure implied there were lots of other failures. But also that negative attitude, instead of squelching an idea, made that idea burn brighter. So as you think of what you would do that's big and ambitious for 2012, I hope you will not let it be extinguished, that you'll write it down, remember it, and act on it. Second, it leads to where we took that comment and the Housing Trust. With our community partners, the Board of Supervisors, the City of San Jose, soon to be all 14 other cities as well, numerous external partners, in 1999, we set out with a bold and ambitious plan to have the first successful housing trust in the country that was not funded by a new tax or a new fee. We weren't against that option. We pulled on that option. The poll results came back. We had a crowded room of over 80 stakeholders from across our community. Our pollster told us, great news. People truly believe that a housing trust can make a difference. Great news. They recognize that housing is a crisis in Silicon Valley. Bad news, only 20% think that they would support a tax or a fee to fund it. Well, I've run 10 campaigns. You don't win many elections with 20% of the vote. Rather than giving up, we looked for a new direction. When the door is locked, you look for the windows. And that's what we did and came up with a voluntary model to build and grow this housing trust into the successful venue that Kevin Zwick and his team, our board of directors and community partners, have created. Why? Because we didn't think we would fail, and in true Silicon Valley tradition, we were not afraid to fail either. So thank you for being here. Write down that goal of yours and act on it. I was with seven startup founders and CEOs this morning through our Startup Silicon Valley initiative, and I will quote one of those founders, Darrell Coleman, who is a recent graduate with his master's from Stanford in mechanical engineering, who has launched DC Revolutions, and he said, "Success is in part measured by the number of uncomfortable conversations you are willing to have." every time that Sparky Harlan and I and others would raise funds or try to raise funds for the Housing Trust, those were those uncomfortable conversations that we had leading collectively to the success of this trust. So we welcome you here today and to this celebration. I'd like to especially welcome the elected officials who are with us today, and I'm going to ask them to stand and remain standing. And as we recognize each, I'd like us to applaud once, but with vigor for each one. So if we had the president in the room, we would say Barack Obama, and you would go, very good. And Joe Biden, okay, it's not as quick of a group as I thought it was going to be. But we will try anyway. One clap. Congresswoman Anna Eshoo. San Jose City Council Member Ash Kalra. Santa Clara County Board of Supervisor Liz Ness. Santa Clara County Board of Supervisor Ken Yeager. San Jose City Council Member Sam Licardo. Los Gatos Town Council Member Diane McNutt. Morgan Hill Mayor Steve Tate. Mountain View Mayor Michael Kasperzak. San Jose Mayor Chuck Reed. Santa Clara Mayor Jamie Matthews. Sunnyvale Mayor Tony Spitaleri. And Los Gatos Council Member Joe Przinski. Now, join me in wildly applauding all of them. If I have missed any elected officials or anyone who'd really like to become an elected official, I see Palo Alto, our host city council member, Gail Price. See, when you forget, you get more applause, too. There's a plus to that. If there are any others who are just really hoping to, oh my word, from Mountain View City Council, former Mayor Margaret Abe-Koga. Anyone else? Candidates, come up to me afterwards. I'll work you into the program. We'll build you up big. We'll do a fundraiser right here for you. You just tell us. With that, we want to thank, and please pay attention to our PowerPoint screen, our sponsors today who make all of this possible, a robust group of community leaders, as you can see, led, of course, by our title sponsor, Wells Fargo Bank.